We are working on controlling the microstructure of polymers on the nanometer level in order to create functional devices, things that can, for example, generate electricity from sunlight. So our efforts are really focused on being able to develop a new class of, for example, solar cells or photovoltaic devices, where we can utilize the properties of self-assembly. In other words, we can get the molecules to arrange themselves on a nanometer length scale to create a structure which is amenable for generating electricity from sunlight. And what we're trying to do is to make these from materials which have inherent new properties as compared to traditional solar cells, so for example, silicon solar cells. So we're trying to make things that are such as flexible solar cells or solar cells that you can make the same way in which you make newspaper reel. Basically, be able to manufacture these things through roll-to-roll processing or other relatively inexpensive and easy to manufacture methods. When we think about solar cells, we often think about silicon-based solar cells, which are these relatively large, very rigid and brittle devices that we either sometimes put on the rooftop of a house or we put on the front of our calculators or on our watches or what have you. What we're trying to make is something that's a little bit different. A flexible solar cell is something that you could roll up, for example, like a carpet. So imagine now, instead of having to lug this very large installation on top of the roof, you could lug essentially what looks like a carpet roll, roll it out onto your roof, and then have that generate electricity, for example, for your house's needs. Where we need to go in terms of our technology is to demonstrate that we can achieve the performance that our proof of concept ideas seem to suggest, that we can exceed 10% efficiencies based on block of polymer solar cells. Once we can do that, then we can really start to examine, you know, can we actually apply this, can we apply this technology on a flexible substrate so that we can create these flexible solar cells and then in principle commercialize them.